All right, Professor, you know, I hate to be the one to break it to you, but I'm afraid you've lost your touch. Where's your DSM?
There.
Emotionally stunted 8-year-old, my eye. Ah, here's what I'm going through. Phase of life issue. A problem associated with a particular developmental phase or other life circumstance.
Please, a midlife crisis.
It's obvious, really. You know, I'm surprised it didn't occur to me sooner. If someone had called my show with this problem, I'd have diagnosed it inside a minute.
And then what would you have done?
That depends on the caller.
All right. The caller is you.
Fine.
On line one, we have Fraser Crane from Seattle.
Hello, Dr. Crane. I love your show. I'm a big fan. I won't bore you with all the details of my life because you know them. Suffice to say, I'm a successful psychiatrist. My problem is that, in spite of the life I've built, I feel empty. Ah, emptiness. Eternal void. If I'm not mistaken, it was John Keats who once wrote...
Stalling. Deal with the feelings.
All right, fair enough. Perhaps, caller, if we reframe the issue, we can...
Redefining the problem. Deal with the feelings.
Let's run down the Beck Depression inventory.
Rediagnosing. You know what the problem is. The caller feels empty. Go on.
Okay. Last month in the New England Journal...
He's already read it.
How do you know?
The caller is Fraser Crane. If you did, he did.
I can suggest certain visualization techniques.
He knows them already.
Look, if he knows all this, then why is he calling?
He told you. Because he's empty. Keep going.
Well, sometimes it helps to write yourself a letter.
He's already got himself on the phone.
But I don't know what he wants.
Then why do you keep trying to bury him in psychiatric exercises?
Because that's all I have. I'm sorry, caller. I can't help you.